Hey again, folks.
Oh, it's Kitty Bit Games here, and this is Rory Yellow.
And Sashimi.
And I'm even more tired than the last video, so we're gonna dig right in.
Yep, we're making my character this time. Oh, perfect.
Yep, you're done. Did they take a picture of you? Yeah, those are the presets. Most of them were in the beta.
Maybe the buggy ad one is closest. I don't know.
Alright. Well, head on over there to the real ones. The real settings.
Which preset should I start with, though?
Whatever you think, really. It's your face.
I pretty much built yours. I'm gonna go with low. No!
That's a fine face to start off with.
Shit, did I tell it no?
Sasha doesn't read screens, she just hits buttons and hopes for the best.
I like to hit buttons.
It's really frightening to see her operate Windows, trust me.
Why are you inspecting my chin?
What, you don't want me to help you build your character? You were just saying that you practically built mine.
Mm-hmm. So, which chin? Should I give you the controller?
Well, make sure we cover all the options, because I'm sure some of the folks are watching this video just to see what the character creation has in it.
Yeah.
And if we skip out, they're going to be like, nope, no subscribe, unsubscribe.
Unsubscribe. Bye-bye.
Unsubscribe. Oh my god, the sticks on your PS4 controller.
Do the cat paws offend you?
They're too tall.
I've gotten used to them. I really like them.
I like that one.
Okay.
She looks afraid.
A little bit. I am pale. But at the same time, still pale.
Yeah, you're pale. So, that looks like it's about as bright as she goes.
Yeah. Am I that pale, though? I guess I am. I don't know. I don't think I'm that tan, though. I think I'm definitely on the pink side, though.
The pink side?
The pink side of pale.
Like here?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I'll work with that.
Okay.
You're really, really up there.
Uh-huh.
There's not much difference.
Yeah, no, because...
Hey, it looks like you're going to age pretty well, hun, so that's great.
Nah, chicks for both of us aren't allowed to age in video games. Or under any circumstances.
Let's go. You have pretty much no wrinkles, so.
I should hope so.
Hairstyle. Do you want your hair?
Sure. If they got curly hair, does that? I don't think that exists.
I'm pretty sure it does.
Hmm. That's pretty straight. I'll go with the hair I wish I had. Super freaking short.
That's really close.
Yeah, it is, actually.
That's pretty much your hair.
Or I could just go straight up lollipop chainsaw or whatever.
Lollipop chainsaw?
I don't think I would be caught dead in pigtails.
Not that we're pigtail shaming or anything.
No, I just don't look good enough.
I like that, the Lady Wesker look.
Hmm.
This is a Capcom game, so they could put some sunglasses on that. Yeah. Change his eyes, though. That one's actually pretty nice right there. I kind of wish... Well, this is my hair.
Perfect.
Look at that. It looks like you got a handle on the back of your head. Like if someone wanted to come up and just kind of... Like if you were knocked out...
Yeah,
and face first
off
in the mud. You see, like, okay, this just pick you up like a suitcase and drag you back to camp.
It's time to go.
Man, that is cool. Look, you got rope in your hair.
Mm-hmm.
Why did the dudes have these fancy hair ties? This is a cool haircut. I would have chose that.
Yeah, maybe. That's nice hair.
Look, you got Prompto's hair. Mm-hmm. Prompto Noctis? So Promptus?
Promptus.
Promptus.
Nocto.
Nocto. Nocto Dad. Okay, this one? Do you want
anything? Yeah, that's probably the most similar.
I mean, are you wanting your tune to look like you?
Sure, what the hell.
Okay. We're gonna go down here. Jam it into the red.
I think it's more in like the orange side of red. Probably.
I mean, my hair is not my natural color, obviously.
Hmm.
So if you want, I mean,
I do
check
like
that.
Hair, though. Hmm.
Here, you choose a color. This part you should do.
Okay. I'm gonna just do something like my color.
Okay. It's whatever you like. That's a little bit fiery. Fiery?
Yeah, is mine.
Fiery. She's already starting to look quite a bit like you, honestly.
I don't know. That's getting like real red. That's somewhere in there. Let's go with that.
You didn't want. Okay. Wait, no. Just hit circle. Now go down and confirm. Oh, dear. Wait. Go up to save it. Go up first. There you go. And save it. There you go. Now go down. Confirm. Okay.
Ooh. Okay.
See, I didn't destroy your hair. No. Stop hitting circle.
Okay.
For the love of God. Circle is not the... We're not playing Switch. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Get you some eyes.
It's eyebrow time.
Oh.
I don't even know about my eyebrows. I don't have eyebrows.
You might want to do your eyes, then your eyebrow? No. Your eyebrows are pretty, like, half moony. Kind of,
half moony kind of deals.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we want to show everyone the options.
Oh, right.
Those are funny.
Hmm. So sad. They didn't give me a donut.
Let's see. Honestly, I think those.
I'm pretty average.
Closest.
Need to change that color, though.
Oh, yeah. Let me go ahead and match the color up. Your color matches a lot better than mine did.
Yeah, I might make them a little bit dark. Well, no, mine are pretty pale. That's fine. It's accurate. Except my eyebrows are kind of more blondish. Maybe even lighter than that. Hmm. So mad.
Anger.
Hmm.
Wow. I'd say those are probably pretty close to yours.
Okay. I don't really have much of an idea of how my eyebrows look, honestly.
Alright. Eyes.
Whatever the most buggiest eyes they got.
The biggest eyes? that's like kind of terrifying.
Yeah, maybe mine aren't quite that buggy. I don't know.
She looks cross-eyed. No matter what you do, she looks cross-eyed.
actually sleepy.
That's kind of the look you have a lot of the time, like you're just amazed at everything, but like, whoa.
Whoa.
Look at that cat.
Look at that cat. Oh, you don't want out, you're just poking my leg. I thought Portia wanted out from the Kotats and she was stuck. I don't want her to get a heat stroke.
Yeah, we don't want the kitties to get heat stroke under the table.
No.
What the? Okay.
Okay.
Some of these are just horrific, like...
Most of them are pretty weird. Like, she looks like a fish.
She does. Both of these look like fish. Honestly, those are probably closest, but they're still a little bit big. Maybe it's because the mouth. I think it's because the mouth is off. That's what's throwing me off.
<That's intense.
laughs> Those are the crossed eyes. They're just funny.
Peering into your soul.
Okay, I'm taking too long with this. I'm not a big fan of the eyes for girls.
Maybe they look better with makeup on them.
Nah, she looks too scared. Let's go with these. I think those look...
Mm-hmm. Which ones?
Those.
Okay.
Look at me. Eye spacing has always been kind of weird to me. Like, we'll go with that. Your eyelashes are really long.
Okay.
But we'll go with average.
What? Why?
Oh, the eye color.
Is.
The lighting in here is horrible, so I'm just... Actually, that color right there is pretty close. Maybe a little bit more on the blue end. Actually, that's...
Is that blue-green-ish? I need to look into the light because my pupils are always huge.
I would say, yeah. Oh. Okay. Okay. I was just looking at it again just to make sure.
Just to make sure it's still big.
None of these are really right. Well, that one's pretty close. I'm all getting in Sasha's face.
Maybe we should have done the webcam.
Honestly, I think that's probably the closest.
It's more of a... Maybe not.
No, it's way too big.
And mine doesn't point down.
Actually, that one's... It's pretty close. So, page 3. Oh.
many more noses. They didn't really have one that looked quite like yours either.
That one looks like what's-her-face's nose from Attack on Titan. The
Oh, I can't remember. The female Titan.
Yes, the female Titan. I'm so horrible with names. And she really didn't have a place in season two, so.
No. Yeah. She kind of gone crystal.
Yeah, she was stoned the whole time. I think we're going to go with this one.
Okay.
Position?
It doesn't move a whole lot.
It really makes that gap from your lip to nose to where it shows.
Mm-hmm.
Mouth. Okay. There we go. Is my Botox setting okay? Why are all the ladies' lips so full?
Because
women can have small mouths too.
Not in video games they can't. Perfect.
Perfect. Whoa. These lips are so huge. I think we're gonna go with this.
Okay. Facial hair.
Mm-hmm. Yes, facial hair.
Sexy.
Oh, sweet. You could totally... Wow, I gotta commend Capcom for giving us this much freedom. I mean, if you want to do this, you can seriously do this. I think this is good. This is a step in the right direction.
Freedom.
I mean, this would not be my personal choice.
Perfect.
That Look at that.
My personal choice.
You are now Jesus. You are Jesus.
Jesus.
You are Jesus.
But you gotta match the hair color.
I'm matching it.
Perfect.
Jesus. There you go. Perfect.
Stylish.
Look at that. It looks like you have the flames of hell on your chin.
Mm.
I mean, you're not Jesus. You're Shaitan. 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 I'm Shaitan. Let's see. What's a blue one look like? Mmm. Look at
matches
this.
Matches my
it's,
eyes?
It's fantastic. Look, and match my beard to my eyes. I'll match it to my skin. There. No. There. No. No.
There really isn't a skin tone.
Yes.
Yes. Man.
What the hell have we done? Let's...
Majestic.
Oh my god, it's still there. I have to go and actually take it off. Stop the madness.
She pulls it off just fine.
Yeah, I'd say she did alright. You know, for a lady. Alright, this is all you.
Makeup?
I ain't doing your makeup. Not just yet. We'll save that for a webcam video.
Okay.
I can do your makeup, or you can do mine. If I do your makeup, you're gonna end up looking like Smokey the Clown, or Smokey the Bear. One.
I don't know if I want to go like low key or like straight up panda.
Low key panda.
Low key
of
panda.
Course.
Or just cool stuff. I got some freckles.
Freckles.
Yeah, I got freckles.
Yay. Well, more in the summertime, but yeah.
Yeah, I haven't got any sun. They're gone.
Those are very subtle, though. You can hardly notice them.
Yeah.
You don't want stripes and, you know, scars?
I'm gonna do that too.
You can only have two sets of makeup. Remember that though.
Oh, they're there.
Yeah, you have to like make them like black, like cancerous, to get them to be visible.
Oh, that's pretty accurate though.
Metallic freckles.
Metallic.
You look like a leopard. Do it.
What? Oh, there we go.
It actually looks pretty good. It stands out.
Sure, why the hell not? Okay, so we got some metallic freckles.
If they had transparency, if you want them to be more of it, stop with the circle! If you want them to be more visible, you can turn that transparency down. What?
That'd be kind of cool.
What?
The stuff.
Yeah, that looks pretty cool.
Let's just do this. Screw it all.
Be like Mr. Face. What is that?
That was what?
That!
Kanji.
I didn't have that.
What does that say?
Someone just carved some kanji into your face. It looks like it means light or torch.
It's like field and... What is that? Onaji? Or what is the one that looks like a candle? I can't remember. But I don't know what they mean together. Wings are kind of cool. Let's see how that looks.
Alright. You need to choose a color that's not just blended into your face, though. Go down to transparency. It's at max.
Oh, it is.
Yeah. Do minimum. Metallic. Put metallic at maximum.
Forever.
We're just gonna be some metallic mofos.
Yes. Maximum glossy. Yeah.
Yeah, that looks pretty sweet. It looks like you've got like some crazy stylish disease. Got some really cool war paint.
I definitely want it saturated, or it just looks black.
Move your head around. Check out the reflection. Yeah.
That's kind of cool.
This is a cool color green. I like it. Ooh, the red looks kind of nice too, though. Makes me think of Phoenix from X-Men.
That is kind of cool.
That's what you look like. You're starting to look like Jean Grey or Phoenix.
Freaking switch ruining everything.
Yes, this is not switch. If you on the freckles, if you turn the transparency down a little bit, they'll be a bit more visible.
Yeah, I didn't see that they were so transparent. I don't know that one that much, but okay.
You've got those glossy metallic freckles.
Mm-hmm.
You could make them like the feathers green and the freckles blue. You're gonna go without freckles?
I'm just curious what everything else looks like. Just in case there's something cooler than freckles.
Do crazy stripes.
Oh, fudge my lips.
Your lips.
Maybe I'll leave them alone.
The regular old skin tone lips look fine. It's not like we're playing a romance game. You're trying to kill monsters.
I want all the good killing monsters. Yeah, I'll go with the freckles. That's fine.
Alrighty, expression. You gotta hit triangle to preview.
You did what?
It's like, anyone see my pudding? You see my pudding? I've seen your pudding. Oh, and I wasn't happy with pudding.
Oh, so you get one set?
I don't know what the expressions really... I don't know if these are going to be all your... I think this is all of your different expressions. I think you can do all of them.
Hopefully. Speak to me.
These speak to you? Then click them.
Uh... think I like the pants.
Match it to your color of your hair and then choose. Because the color is going to be, it's going to decide. Well, if you want to match it to you, I don't know if you do. I like to be color coordinated.
Uh-oh.
What?
I ruined it. Well, I want to be blue anyway.
How do you manage to ruin things so easily?
Just, like, press
like
buttons.
Professional. That's a good color, green.
Yeah.
I like that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so... But...
You look like you're ready to go out there and go Irish on some dragons.
go Irish.
Go fighting Irish. Gonna go whoop some dragon boat hair.
Oh, where'd my color go? God damn it.
That's why you gotta hit confirm and not circle.
Confirm. Is it super saturated? Is it maybe not super bright? Okay. Is it cat time?
Yes. Well, you gotta do your voice. I wish their face would move while they made these noises. Good. Oh my, that voice sounded a little suggestive. It seems like some of the voices really specialize in sounding good while getting hurt. Like they put a lot of emphasis on the pain.
I kind of like this one. Mainly because of that one that just sounded like super disappointed. Yes. Just because of that one line.
There's your action samples. It's all the same thing.
Oh, you kicked some ass. Oh, maybe not.
You just got your ass kicked. Your default armor. Leather with goggles. Does she get a ponytail? Oh, that actually looks cool. Is that even your hair color?
It's not.
Okay, so that one just comes up with some hair.
Yeah.
It just like, hey, we think this will look good on you. Screw your own hair. It does look good. It's up to you.
Yeah, I think I like that one. Okay.
You look like the next Wonder Woman.
Yep. Stuff Serious.
You'll just name yourself Stuff Serious.
Okay. The cat that's in my lap the most is probably Portia, so...
It's definitely Portia.
Let's do her. She's my sidekick.
The only reason she's not up here right now is because she's downstairs trying to kick Axel's butt after he escaped.
I thought she was under the table.
Is she?
Oh, no, she left. Where'd she go? She's been up here. Oh, anyway.
Axel got outside for a little bit earlier, and now that he's been in, everyone's all... like trying to kick his butt and everything because he smells weird.
Hey, everyone's pissed. She's kind of a stripey baby.
Yeah, she's very stripey baby.
I don't know that the presets matter so much in this. Let's hope this one's cute.
Portia looks mean.
She's not?
Yeah, she does.
She's got...
She looks angry.
Some short frickin' fur. Thur. She has a thur.
Some thought there. There you go.
And I like the fine or the thin fur. It looks really soft.
You like the fine print?
Yeah. That looks like Portia. And she's kind of like a gray color, but that only changed the chest. What the fuck? She's got like a white patch.
I think you got a pattern to change the face there.
Oh. Okay, well, I guess let's leave this like this for now.
Alright, there's your Stripey.
Uh-huh, there's only four?
They'll probably add them later on. So stuff like this would be a big seller, I'm sure, as far as,
let me check the presets real money store and see if there was a more stripe. I guess that there is only one stripe pattern, huh?
Yeah, there's just one. And make her dark gray.
Oh, wait, we need stripes. Okay.
I was gonna say, why have you done this?
So she's... Oh, there she is. She's kind of a black and gray.
Hello. Good of you to come in, and she just came and actually sat down right here for us.
You go pose. What you doing? Okay. I don't know. Okay. She's kind of gray, but...
I would say leave those little stripes up there orange like they are, because she's got a bit of orange in her. That's actually a really cool looking cat, like the one you just had.
She's got sort of a brown kind of gray.
Yeah, she's got a little tortoise shell mixed in her. She's like a tort tabby. She's a tabby shell.
So kind of like that, but dark. Shit.
Well, so much for the language.
Okay. But darker.
Believe it or not, I'm the one that actually cusses a lot. Oh, more. She almost never cusses.
Video games is bringing it out in me.
Not video games. This is cat design.
Cat design brings it out in me. Okay, part two is push-ups.
I would say that would be black.
Around her eyes, she's got some beige, though. Portia, come back. Where are you going? Get out of the closet. Psst.
Psst, psst. Portia. Junk my closet.
Portia. Here she comes. Okay, she's got
She's
like
pretty light around the eyes.
Yeah, it's pretty much white.
Yeah, white the color she's got there is pretty close.
Yeah, kind of like this, but maybe just a little more orange.
You could do, like, off-white. There you go. You got, like, an eggshell there.
Yeah. That's perfect. Okay, now these stripes.
I would say make those her kind of pumpkin color.
Yeah.
Ooh, that looks cool.
So, I like that color. We're gonna take that and... let's... Like that?
Yeah, I'd say that looks good.
Needs to be a little more orange, I think.
This late at night, I'm less likely to be a contrarian, I guess.
Where does she go? That looks about right.
Yeah, I'd say that's nice and subtle color.
She's got, like, some black stripes, too, though.
Well, you don't have that many stripes to work with.
Dang it, Capcom.
You got her arm ones. The arm ones down there. You could go down there and choose those.
I can make those black.
Oh, wait, no, I think those match the eyes.
Yeah, hers are different than for Harley. I need to make that chest patch. Not quite that white. Maybe I'll go and save that white color. Crap, did it change?
Actually, that gray was looking pretty good. Like there? Either of those, I think that one right there. A little closer.
Okay.
No. You leave that circle button alone!
Okay, which one is that? This one?
Change the background a bit. Square.
That's a natural light going. Nice.
Yeah, she looks good. Green.
Yeah, I guess that works.
No.
I can't.
Down to confirm.
Okay, she's got some golden. Portia, look at me.
She has pretty big round eyes, but she does look kind of annoyed.
Yeah, she looks a little bad. Not quite that mad, though.
That, yeah, I'd say those. I'd say those. Either of those, honestly.
Yeah, I think these. And she's got, like, some gold stuff going on.
She's gone.
And she's on the back of the chair. Like that, kind of. She's got some kind of round ears. Not like that, though. Portia, look at me. Portia. Maybe we'll go with the regular ones. Maybe the round ones.
We need you to come over for just a second.
I don't know what you're getting.
She's like, screw you, I'm gonna keep sniffing the back of the couch. What is even back there? Yeah, they're kind of rounded, but not like that round.
Yeah, we're gonna go with regular. She's actually one of the perfect tail babies, so.
Alright, yeah, that works. It's not that. It's not thick at all.
No, it's not.
There you go.
Clothing.
I just matched mine to mine. But you. Oh, right. You.
Hello, Portia.
Why are you looking at her for clothing? She has no clothes on.
She's gonna wear orange.
Orange? That's cool. Looks good on her.
And voice.
Triangle.
I really like the classic.
Look at her. Look at the TV.
That's definitely not her.
Judging by the way she's looking at the TV, they must have used some real cat sounds.
Yeah, she's real. Oh.
She's like, what is going on? Why is the TV sounding like this?
She looks pretty funny. I really like the classic Monster Hunter Kitty voice. But she's pretty high-pitched. Oh, God, her face. Okay, we already looked at the action samples. They're going to be the same because it's still a cat.
Default armor.
I really like the gloves, so we're gonna go with that. Okay, there is Portia. Yes.
Wait. Well, alrighty, guys. Well, we can go ahead and start the cutscene and see what you look like in it. We didn't do that with mine, but.
Yeah, why not? While we're signing off.
Well, alrighty, guys, as always, buy your fun, not your fam. Go out and
get you a palico.
Yeah, adopt your palico, rescue your palico.
Go and save a Palico that's on the street. Yep, she looks cute. And guys, we appreciate you washing.
Washing?
It is late. It's late.
It's so late.
We appreciate you washing.
We're gonna go ahead and do the tutorial and get moving on. And then I'm gonna pass out because I got work tomorrow and I'm wanting to stream tomorrow night. Also, if you feel like it, we will be streaming Monster Hunter World, so feel free to look us up. I'm Royello KBG on Twitch.
And I'm Sashimi KBG.
For Kitty Bit Games. And we will see you next time, guys. This is Royello.
And Sashimi.
Thanks again. Have fun with the game.